say I'm always mighty proud to say it. I consider that the hours I spend with the cue in my hand are gold. Help me cultivate more sense with a cool head and a keen eye. But now, friends, let me tell you what I mean. You got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 pockets in the table. Pockets that mark the difference between a gentleman and a bum, with a capital B in that rhymes with P, and that stands for fool. And all week long, your River City youth will be frittering away. Say, your young men will be frittering away there. Noontime, suppertime, chore time too. Get the ball in the pocket, never mind getting dinner lines pulled down the screen door, patching the beefsteak pounded. Never mind pumping any water to your parents' call. With the cistern empty on a Saturday night, that's trouble. You got lots and lots of trouble. I'm thinking of the kids in the Knickerbocker, shirt tail younger. Peeking in the pool hall window after school, and that's trouble. Folks, right here in River City. Trouble with a capital T, and that rhymes with P, and that stands for pool. Now I know all you folks are the right kind of parents. Be perfectly frank. Would you like to know what kind of conversation goes on while they're loafing around that hall? They're trying out Bebo, trying out Cubans, trying out TaylorMade's like cigarette fiends, and bragging all about how they're gonna cover up the telltale weather with scents. And one fine night, they'll leave the pool hall, and for the dance in the armory, libertine men and scarlet women, and ragtime, shameless food that'll grab your son, your daughter, with the arms of a jungle animal instinct, masteria, frenzy, idle brain is the devil's playground trouble.
Oh, yeah,
right here in River City.
Right here in River City.
With a capital T in that rhymes with P, and that stands for blue.
That stands for blue.
We surely got trouble.
We surely got trouble.
Right here in River City.
Right here.
Gotta figure out a way to keep the young ones more or less after school.
My children's gonna have trouble.
Mothers of River City, heed the warning before it's too late. Watch for the telltale signs of corruption. The minute your son leaves this house, does he rebuckle his knickerbockers? Below the knee? Is there a dime novel hidden in the corn crib? A nicotine stain on his index finger? Is he starting to memorize joke salad? Captain Billy's whiz bang? Are certain words creeping into his conversation? Words like sweat? And soldier old man?
No!
If so, my friends, you got trouble.
No!